pocket full of mumbles, such a promise. All right, Jim, here the man hears what he wants to hear, and it's quick on grip. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared. Laying low, seeking out the forest waters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la. Asking only workman's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offer. Just to come on from the halls on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there in la 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 la. Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking even me, and I am older than I once was, but younger than I'll be, that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. La la la, la 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 la. Now I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are and bleeding me, leading me to going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down or touched him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains.
Spark! Thank you.